This is it. Tag team action underway here, guys. We're underway here, and as a reminder, this match is for all the marbles as the championship is on the line. He has something big planned.
What a suplex.
Woo-wee.
Boom. KO punch. Scoop slam. Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Neck breaker. Gets the tag.
Four great superstars, but only one championship available for the taking. The stakes are high and the drama is real. I can't wait.
Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex. Knee to the spine.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Soul kick.
I really thought the champ would have put this match away by now. Must be an off night.
There's a tag. I don't think this is going to be good for their opponent, Corey.
Absolutely not. Up they go.
Crashing down hard. The challenger's looking shaken.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
He forces his way free for the championship. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Lights out. DDT connects. Look at this. Snap suplex.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Ooh, what impact.
Up on their shoulders. Down in a hurry. Desperately needs to make a tag here.
Ooh. I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
He makes the tag. The tides have turned now, Michael.
This could be huge. DDT!
Of course, you want to keep Jimmy Uso out of the air, but you don't want to turn this match into a fight. The Usos grew up fighting, so Jimmy is more than comfortable throwing hands, if that's what's called for.
Thrust right to the throat. Man can't breathe, the man can't fight. Suplex, very effective.
Six.
Corey, earlier you talked about how an opponent should approach a matchup with Jimmy Uso. A superstar definitely wants to keep Jimmy grounded, but they also want to keep their distance because Jimmy can brawl with the best of them.
For a superstar to have any chance at defeating Jimmy Uso, that superstar must make sure Jimmy doesn't get airborne. That superstar also has to make sure they don't try to go toe-to-toe with the second-generation superstar.
The champ getting put to the test here.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
And what a reversal from Jey Uso.
14.
These competitors are giving everything they have. I love SmackDown.
When you talk about great tag teams, we can go all the way back to teams like the Tolos Brothers, Stevens and Patterson, Stevens and Bockwinkle, the Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes, the Blackjacks, the Andersons, and the list goes on and on. When you're part of a tag team, the two partners have to travel together, train together, eat together.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Remarkable.
Double hand shot.
And off the tag is Jimmy Uso.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up.
The champion into the cover.
Montez Ford quickly getting the shoulder up.
Not yet. Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
A missed attempt there. Tagged in. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Ooh.
Some cockiness being shown here by Jey Uso. He's in big trouble.
Samoan driver.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Are we going to see the tag, Byron?
I think so, Michael. I really do.
Somehow gets the tag. Spear! And what a reversal from Jey Uso. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Great competitors, great superstars right here in WWE. Bringing it back into the ring. And it's Angelo Dawkins finding the answer. This could mean trouble. Oh, what a DDT! Wow.
Jey Uso beginning to stumble.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he
covered by the champ.
He's on the ropes to the ring. Wisely stops the count.
Oh, he knew that was coming. What a tag team match this has been. Headlock. Not looking good, guys. Saw that one coming. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning. If he was, he would have kept that locked in. It's that simple.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Ooh!
Jimmy Uso is showboating here, and I don't think that's the best strategy.
Jimmy plays for keeps. Saxton, you know that.
Back suplex. Jimmy Uso with a well-timed shot. Moving into the cover of the title.
New champion. New champion.
Still in it. Ooh, what a damaging blow. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
From the top.
He comes up short here.
He looks off his game right now, Michael.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Uso, Angelo Dawkins just too quick.
He's in control.
DDT.
And into the count.
Two.
Wow, that was almost it for Jimmy Uso.
Look, that was close.
Tagged in. Splash! Rolling neck snap. Drop kick! Great athleticism. The champ looking out of sorts.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
Jimmy Uso tags in.
Well, Jimmy Uso isn't shy about expressing himself, that's for sure.
Two.
Ooh-wee.
Three.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Oh, Montez Ford turning the tables.
DDT!
Spike them. Jimmy Uso beginning to look a little weak out there.
He's not looking good, and at this point, he has no option but to make it to his corner and get his partner in there.
Ten. 11. 12.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed. Close to getting a count out here.
Nah, this is just some strategic gamesmanship.
In the face.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
Two. Three.
Pick up your teeth in the third row.
Back in from the floor. He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
To the back.
on the mark.
Spin kick to the midsection. Step up for the side rushing leg sweep.
I don't think this is the ideal time for Jey Uso to be hamming it up like this.
Watch this here.
I think the champ's got it.
Momentum is fully in the corner of Jey Uso now.
Cover by the champ. Let's take another look at these guys in action.
Title defense. What an exciting match for the tag team championship. Thank you for watching.